every week is fashion week for me. I just went to Barney, spent your whole year's salary. I never wore Yeezys, that's a fact. Every week is fashion week for me.
Hey, what's up, guys? What is going on? It is Tuesday.
Tuesday.
We are coming live to you from Albuquerque.
Albuquerque,
New Mexico. Say hi, guys.
Hi, I'm Paul.
would you like to take over this episode?
Hey, guys. Follow me right there.
She's going to bleep it.
Link is in the description.
My name is Jordy. So what's up, Jordy?
What's up, guys?
Let's do a good clip of you walking and then making my way downtown.
Wait, what? Hold my hand and skip? No?
Y'all should do it going across the street.
Making my way downtown, walking fast. Faces pass and I'm homebound.
Right now we are heading back to the hotel. I don't know if you can hear me. Yes.
Yes, y'all know Cassandra. So we're gonna get something to eat, and we're gonna do good tomorrow. So
the fact that I thought these were real people, I'm like, why is she standing like that? She told it.
Why?
Hey, what's up, guys? Good morning. I just woke up, so I didn't get a chance to do a hotel room tour yesterday, so I'm gonna do it right now. First things first, is sitting at 1516. You come in, that's a very nice door, and then you go into the bathroom. The light switch is out here, though. Look at this bathroom. Shower, I used it last night. It's really dope. You got a mirror. Wait, you got 1, 2, 3 mirrors, and then you have a toilet right here, and then, like, this entire space is just freaking huge. So you're coming down the small corridor, there's a closet right there and another mirror. That's my bed, Samuel. That's Oksana's bed. She's not here right now. And then look at these views, guys. I love the city. I love being in the city. So this city view is just freaking awesome. Except for that roof part right there. But, you know, TV is huge. So huge, but it's not mounted, so points off for that. Anyways, guys, yeah, that's where we're staying. We're in New Mexico so far. I freaking love New Mexico. Yeah, so right now I'm gonna head downstairs, go to Kiva Juice, because I haven't seen a Kiva Juice in 8 years. Okay, I'll see you guys later. I ended up getting something from Starbucks and then a drink from Kiva Juice. I haven't seen Kiva Juice since I was like a little kid. So coming to New Mexico and seeing Kiva Juice, like, automatically New Mexico is like my new favorite place, Albuquerque, to be exact. I'm in the study hall room right now, and nobody's here. It's 9 o'clock, so I am 1 hour early. And I realize I probably look crazy because I'm talking to myself, but, well, I'm talking to you guys, but you know it. I'm rambling now. Bye. Okay, I got a story. We were going to Shakeout, and it had a view just like this with the big-ass window and stuff. So, they had a party going on, and I was like, okay, it's Groundhog Day. You know, I'm gonna turn up, because nobody else is gonna want to party with me. So, you see that courtyard, like, right out there? So, they were having the party right there. They had horses and stuff. They had, like, sheriffs with their little cowboy hats. Like, I was really feeling the vibe. So, we finished Shakeout, and I'm like, okay, after Shakeout, I'm gonna go party with these people. They ended the party before, I can finish my Shakeout. So I'm a little bit sad right now, but we're making it up right now because Brayley and I are about to, wait, is Kimber doing it too?
No.
Is it just you and me?
Yeah.
Brayley and I are gonna shoot a video. I'm not gonna tell you what it is about. We just eat some very, is it disgusting?
Yes.
Okay, we just eat some very disgusting stuff. I will leave a link in the description so you can check it out to her channel. Makai is calling you.
Oh, answer.
There's Kimber over there. And that's Brayley. And we don't have the mystery stuff, but it's gonna be set up right here.
Hold on, can I just see, like,
did you wanna hit the camera?
A little bit nervous.
Okay, I see Cassie and Courtney.
Put it by the truck. Put it by the truck over there.
Yeah, her phone right here, though.
Put it behind the TV.
Let me see what you can see.
I'm seeing something.
Can you see, Jordy? I asked the lady, I was like, do you have any scorpion stuff? She was like, yeah, we have the brittle, and then we have the lollipop. And I was like, I'm trying to be disgusting. Which one would you
choose?
She was like, just pick the lollipop. It doesn't taste like anything, it's just crunchy. No,
like, what's the brittle?
The brittle is, it's not like a lollipop, you just
eat it.
You just break it off and eat it. Stop. You know, like I used to eat, like, scissors.
Hello?
Oh, bro, she's serious.
guys, I'm heading down to the track right now, but something I thought I just wanted to do a little quick update. So Oksana's sick, so they moved me into another room. So I'm gonna do something quick. Yeah, 516 now. And this is my whole space right here. That one's mine, that one's mine. So yeah, I'm about to head down to the track really quickly. I'm excited. See you guys later.
What? Hear what I say, we are the business today. Fuck shit is finished today. What? All T and J, do the new PB&J. We dropped the classic today. What? We did a tablet of acid today. The joints with the matches and ashes away. Hey. We dash away. Dollar and Dixon, the pistol is rattling away.
Doctors of death, killing our patients of breath. We are the pain you can trust. Hoping it works. Hooking up curses and slurs, smoking my brain in a mush. I became famous for blaming you fucks, maiming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bruh. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderers there, dead with the jail and we murdered the murderers there. Then with the hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have powder to push, now I smoke pounds of the push.
Damn!
Burning the bush, now I give a fuck about none of this shit. True runner over and out of this bitch.
Step into the spotlight.
Copying of uppers and downers get done. I'm in a rush to be numb. Dropping 1,000 ain't much. Cup on the clouds on a missile to turn this whole town in the dust. Don't make a sound, baby, hush. I am the living swipe right on the mic. I'm a slut. I don't know how to not spit like a loud. I spill a pound on my kids and your cow.
It's the way we do.
Bone burning.
Proud Mary.
And we're rolling. Ooh, rolling. Ooh, rolling on the river.
Listen to the story.
Left a good job down in the city. Working for the man every night and day. And I never lost one minute of sleep.
Guys, good morning. I'm here with O. How you doing, O?
I'm great.
I just realized I didn't do a hotel room tour. It's basically the same hotel that we stayed at in Arkansas. So if you haven't seen my past vlog, go watch it, mate. First things first, we stayed at 411. Samir, how you doing? Deborah, Samuel, backpack, Xana again, Xana's bag. And then we had a bit of a different view. Yeah, it's cold outside. Anyways, I only have to run one event today, which is the 4x4. I only ran the 60 hurdles yesterday, and it was mediocre. Let's just say that. Oh, how'd you do yesterday?
Pretty much the same.
Pretty much the same? Mediocre?
Yeah.
No comments on the... No. But yeah, anyways, we are about to leave the hotel right now. We don't run until 4 p.m. on the SEC network. All right, I'll see you guys later. Yo, what's up, guys? I'm here with my cousin, Ashley.
Hi.
Ashley, you want to tell the folks what you do?
I run track.
Oh, do you? Professionally?
I do. I'm a professional 400 hurdler, an Olympic bronze medalist, I'm world champ.
Yeah, she's nothing special.
She also runs for Nike.
I run for Nike.
My cousin.
Swoosh.
If you guys didn't
my cousin.
Know, oh, if you guys didn't know, joke's on you. So, Ashley, you're not going to be able to watch me run the 4x4.
No, I'm sorry. I got to get back to Texas. I got USA's next week, Miss 400.
Okay.
I'm trying to make my second indoor world team.
All right, guys, so check in for that. And I love you.
I know. I'm lovable. Journey's like one of my favorites. I'm gonna break this thing. Oh, Terry won. She made me miss my teammate Ryan. This is my training partner.
And Terry Brown.
Terry
Junior.
Brown.
Shout
Junior.
Out Terry. I'm sorry.
And, I didn't know you had a YouTube channel.
Yeah, I have a YouTube channel. You can go subscribe at Journey Woodward on YouTube. I expect your notification.
I will subscribe to your YouTube channel.
I love you.
I love you too. Aww. Mm-hmm.
You wanna slam the camera?
Yeah, there you go.
Starving and very hungry, but we're on our way home now. Say hi, Camilla. They can't hear you. Your voice
I'm
is
tired.
Okay. There we see Trey there being an intellectual.
Well, it's an interesting book. It's about some Irish history. It's called The Toin. You know, it's gonna hurt myself a little bit later.
I'm sorry to ruin your energy.
Where are we going next?
What happened?
Tell the people where we're going next.
Baton Rouge. What do you mean?
Like the next meet over the next 2 weeks.
Next week you can catch us at home in Baton Rouge.
We'll see you guys at College Station at Texas A&M, and before that, we are going to stay at Baton Rouge at LSU Track and Field and run indoor.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. But when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you and get that motivation to knock it.
I am ready! I am ready!
I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in heart, spin them. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, this is my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God's listen.
Hey, what's up, guys? What is going on? We murdered that workout. Speaking of murdering, I want you to go ahead, destroy that like button. I just found out that we're number 6 ranked. I don't know if that's in the SEC or out of the entire country, but hey, I'm going for it. Anyways, guys, all jokes aside, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Make sure you go follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter to get all the good details about my life if you care. Wow, that is it. Another vlog down. Our next meet coming up, we're going to stay here in Baton Rouge. Baton Rouge. Next week, we will be going to SECs to go ahead and go to Texas A&M and kill it there, too. Things are looking really bright right now for all of us. Anyways, guys, yeah, that is it. That is all I have for you. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I will see you next Tuesday. Why don't you meet me up in Tokyo? Hey, what's up, guys? What is going on? We murdered that workout. Speaking of murdering, I want you to punch the hell out of that like button. Yeah, that doesn't sound like me, does it? That does not sound like me at all.